I discovered something about Ethan Klein. I was corrected. So I briefly was talking about Ethan Klein on Sneeko's show, which is coming soon to Rumble, by the way. And I said, yeah, you know, Ethan's chance to ever live a life like mine is well past, because he's, what, 12, 15 years older than me. And I said that nonchalantly, just looking at pictures of him and guessing his age. Do you know how old Ethan Klein is, Andy? Do you know? Do you want me to tell you?
43, 44.
What year were you born in? He was born in 1985. You're the same fucking age as this guy. This guy's your age. 2 and a bit years older than me.
I don't want to be called off being infactual. Are you actually like serious?
No, I'm 100% serious. Everyone, look up Ethan Klein's age. His year of birth is 1985. He's Andrew's age. He is my Andrew's age. Yeah.
Wow.
That's bad. So I want everyone to take these things into account when we discuss the information that's been sent to us on Ethan Klein.
Ethan Klein is my age.
The information that's been sent to us that we can say, by the way. So,
being Ethan Klein is like a worst nightmare.
Yeah,
like,
I know.
You're fat. You're depressed.
You're in your mid 30s still.
But he's my age. How is he so? He looks so terrible.
I didn't know this. I mentioned
87 pro fights. How the fuck does he look this bad?
He must have tried. It's,
I've been stabbed and I look better than this man. He looks awful. Wait, let me put him up again. Let me Mr. Producer him again. Cause he looks so terrible. Let me see if I can. Mr. Producer. It's not great cause you can't really see us, but Pat will put it up anyway. You can't really see it, but you get the point. Well, like this.
Yeah, there we go. You can see me if I sit here.
Yeah. Like, but what the fuck?
That's bad. That's really bad.
Oh, they sent us everything on Ethan, haven't they?
Oh, they've sent us everything. Literally everything.
Guys, close your eyes.
Close your eyes. You don't want to see that.